All right, here we go. It's Kate and I going for a hike. So we're leaving the Carmel Ski Club. We're gonna go down Deerfield Road to Coldwater Creek, and then hike up Coldwater Creek Canyon, across the railroad tracks to Lost Trail Lodge. So it should be about 4.5 miles from here. To the end of Deerfield Road down there. So, should be a good hike. Alright, we passed Donner Memorial, now we're on Cold Stream Creek Trail. And starting to hike up, there's a sign up there. You can see that. That's a beaver. Let's see if I can make this thing. Yes, it did. Let's see if I can zoom in on this. That is, I don't think I've ever seen a beaver in the wild. Lost Trail Lodge. See the railroad tracks up here. As we follow the trail.
Is that the trail?
No, I think we go under the... End of the trail. Lost Trail Lodge.